Hi there guys, this is Mr. PMJ, and today I want to show you how to change your instrument panel's RPM cluster. It's normally a circle, and you can change it to a hockey stick so that you get a little more different look. I mean, the reason why I got a Corvette is because I like the things that are different. So let me show you how to do it. And also, by the way, you can have the setting automatically match whatever driving modes you're in. So when you're in track mode, that's when it can go into this hockey stick look. Or when you go into a normal driving mode, to go back to the circle RPM gauge. For me, I just kept it in the hockey stick RPM mode the whole time. So let's get started. So this is what I'm talking about. The instrument right in front of you. You can see it's kind of like a hockey stick RPM. And the way I got to do that all the time is on your left here, or actually on your right here, you press left and it brings up this little menu. And it's kind of hard to see with the light reflection, but if you go down and say info, go all the way down to options, and then you press enter here, and then you see these little tick marks right and left. That tells you those are the options that you can press on the steering wheel accordingly. So if I want to change it, I'm going to press left. Actually, let's go back to track. You can see this is track right now in the middle. Can change it back to and press the right. So you can see it says you can put it in sport. I'm gonna change to sport, and now you get your normal circle RPM gauge. I'm gonna press left again to go back to the menu. Go down to options and press the right arrow key, and you can put in touring. When you link to drive mode, it's whatever setting you have set right here that will make the gauge match that. Or you can just have it full time be in the look that you want. Like I want it in track mode the whole time, so I'm gonna press track, and that's how you do it. So kind of looks more like a Lamborghini. It has, except theirs is yellow, but it's different, and I like it when it's different.
Approaching your marked location.
That's all.